2 more meters and I'm done. And I need bar for roughly 1 minute, not longer. This 2 minutes. Bathroom, then I'll be right back. Yes, I'm back. And we have a nice summer evening in Alaska. Yes, this game's actually nice. Well, I think I saw kind of roads up here. Have a summer evening. Just have the sunsets. Not really have walk around and look this. That's kind of rusty tower, rusty water tower. Yes, did not see this. Oh, very nice. Yes, that's for picnic. Not know that. Very nice. City of. Oh, we got wolf. There should be some animals and animals attack. Wolf and bears. Not bears. Bears. The brown bears, not brown bears.
Not bears attack bears. Wasp plant dig sites. Yes, but I don't think we have any more water than this. Three stumps. No, cannot walk there. But that's a lot of dirt. That's a lot of money to dig all this away. This goes very deep. Yes, that's a lot of dirt. But that's the kind of wall you cannot go through here. Yes, that's a watchtower, bird tower, fire tower. Yes. Something there. Yes, that's a lot of dirt. So I don't think you can dig this away with a shovel. It could take, I don't know, a few years real time. For anything. This old Arnold's puzzle. I think that's a abandoned shanty town, a tiny mining village. Old Arnold's parcel. Yes. The water source have filled it up. Yes. The workers have lived there in old days, but they left. Two buckets, but we wait to after midnight, because I don't like my account to be overdrafted. That was a long range of this light. fish, so just dig in some more. Just need to repair this and repair this one. Have to digging all this away. So this is what we are doing. We buy the blue wave table, then the mobile wash plants. Yes. Tire 2, mobile wash plant, but we buy this blue, we need this small excavator, but that's the last one we buy. And we buy this wave table, wash plants, conveyor belts. Mobile wash plants, water, big diesel water pump, big water tower. Okay. How do we buy that? Current price is 1.5 million. This mobile water tank. Trailers, we have a big trailer, this is the one I have there. Small trailers, bulldozer, spare parts, but that's battery for the car. Bulldozer, car jack. Yes, we need that. Electric engine. Maybe this one can break the electric water pump, of course. Okay, magnetite. Magnetite separator hose that can break too. Yes, I did not know that. And the magnetite trailer valves, two parts on the magnetite. And wash plant engine. Pickup truck wheel, we need one. Piston. Lots of water pump fuse, we have that, work light lamps, okay. Yes, here we have the season, autumn, heavy rain, electric equipment is breaking faster. Wash plant is breaking fast because of the dense and wet earth. Villages have less transaction. Storm, the tablets is off, no signal. Thunder truck. At the beginning of the storm, thunderstorm can hit your big generator. There's a chance for each connected part to break as a result. Cries regular part. Okay. Yes, we have thunderstorms on the generator, but we have generator in permafrost. At the 7 days of the winter, you should not be in the field. The permafrost is coming. Store your equipment in the shed or transport it to the storage. Storage space. If you don't, then all breakable parts will be destroyed and you will be forced to start a new season from repair at all. After securing your equipment, you have to spend winter time in a hotel as it's too cold in Alaska. Wilderness to survive on your own. Yes, the storage space, that must be the green one. Spring, big repair. If you haven't put your equipment in the hangar, in the hangar or transport into storage space, you are in bit of a hole. Drop everything could be broken, will be broken. Animal attack, yes. Summer. Water source, battery, winter. Freeze. Yes, have to look all this. Electricity. Mobile generator. Yes, I do everything I can not to beacon. Probably be a bit boring to watch. No, I don't know. I'm just me, Deacon. I'm old YouTuber John from Denmark, Deacon, in Gold Rush the game. So. But I have been digging many hundreds of hours in another game called Echo. I have on Steam ECO Echo, like Ecology. I have been digging many hundreds of hours of mining.